Rampant corruption in government departments in Gilgit-Baltistan has stalled development in the region, and the education sector is said to be the worst hit, where thousands of underqualified teachers are recruited with fake degrees. A report.
The standard of education is declining sharply in Gilgit-Baltistan, reason being widespread corruption in the education sector. According to reports, hundreds of thousands of teachers are inducted illegally. Among those, majority has either fake degrees or they are under or over age to meet the government's criteria.
दूर हुकूमत में बहुत ऐसी चीज़ें हो गई, इदारों में करप्शन उरूज पर पहुंची थी, यहां तक कि महकमे तालीम में जो है भर्तियां की गई, असातिज़ा जो भर्तियां की गई, जाली डिग्री होल्डर्स जो है वहां असातिज़ा भर्ती हो गए, और कम तालीम याफ्ता अफराद मैट्रिक पास मेट्रिकुलेट जो है वहाँ पर महकमे तालीम में भर्ती हो गए.
Locals say no government has ever taken corrective measure to unravel the scams and blame the previous governments for the region's plummeting education standards.
Rawayat ko dohrate hue maujooda government ke aate hue hi Gilgit Baltistan ke darjano mahkamon mein jo hai darjano mulazimin ki bhartiyan baghair test interview amal mein laye jane ki itlaat bhi is waqt mausool mein bil khusus mahkame sehat mein guzishta dinon baaz mulazimin ki bhartiyon ka bhi ek jo hai scandal manzaram par ibtidai taur par pahuncha hai aur dekhte hain aage ki ye government kya karne ja rahi hai aur jo daave kar rahi thi us par amal pehra hote hain ya ki ye bhi Muslim League noon ki tarah benaqab hote hain.
Today, Gilgit-Baltistan is characterized by high dropout rates, but Islamabad seems to be least bothered. With falling education standards and dipping literacy rate, the dismal conditions are fueling a sense of deprivation among the residents of the region, which was illegally occupied by Pakistan 6 decades ago.